Mikey's dragon. It's actually a bone dragon. So I'm gonna work on this neck area, a little bit of the wings, and some of the ribs that go along the neck, and some extra scales that are going around the back of his spine too. So that's in the process today. I might do some outlining work. I don't know, I'm debating on that still before I get to the resin part. So we're hoping to finish up the painting tonight and see where we go from there.
Yeah. Unknown brain. Marvin Devine. I'm saying bye to all the lies and all the times you cried, saying that I wasn't right, yet I was right by your side. You manipulator, playing games, your friends commentators, and I don't know what you say about our private conversations, but it's got them hating. Thanks to all the rumors you be claiming, it's cool, I'm done with you, so they can throw you a celebration. You gon' hate it when you see me with somebody living better. I'm trying to tell you that me just doing me gon' have you jealous. My life is lovely, now I'm focused on me. You said you were about to die, I guess the car is on E. But see, I ain't even tripping, cause I just chose to believe that somebody gon' come around and give me just what I need. I don't wanna see you finally, see you looking down and out, coming to me crying, saying you miss having me around. Gave you chances and you blew it, you so easily influenced. All the times you told me beat it, now you gotta face the music, I'm saying.
Thank you. is done.
Yeah. What do you think?
It's pretty cool.
You like? All right. We get to do resin next.
Oh, yeah. Can't wait.
Mm-hmm. All right. This guy is finished with a painting. Showed it to my boy, Mikey, and he likes it. I did a little bit of touches after he left just to make the horn here pop out and these little horns pop out too. So I wanted to darken the background, bring in some highlights to highlight it up, and worked on bringing in some of these things to make this eye really pop and make those teeth look nice and threatening. So I think we are good. I'm going to let this dry pretty good for a little bit. And then it's on to resin. All right, guys. Hit that like button. Hit the subscribe button. But definitely hit the bell to get notified next time I put a video up. Because the next one is the resin one. Later.